Namaskar and welcome back. In our last video, we have understood how mudras work and what are the rules to be followed while performing mudras. By applying the simple rules, let us learn today some basic mudras. The first mudra we are going to learn is called Chin Mudra or Jnana Mudra, where the tip of the index finger touches the tip of the thumb. It balances the Vayu element in our body. Now, what is the attribute of Vayu? It always moves. It is not stable. So if there is excess Vayu in the body, you feel restlessness, depression, lethargy, memory loss, madness, insomnia, and many more problems related to mind. So through this mudra, we can balance Vayu and we can solve all these problems. It can also activate the pituitary gland. And pituitary gland can control all the other glands. So this mudra improves the functioning of the entire endocrine system. So it can be good for diabetes, it can be good for thyroid problem. It also improves the mental power, the concentration and the memory power. Any problem related to nervous system, this mudra works wonderfully. It is a wonderful mudra for meditation as it controls the mind and brain. Coming to second mudra called Akash Mudra, where the tip of the middle finger touches the tip of the thumb. So here we are balancing the Akash element, the space element. So this is detoxifying mudra as it is increasing space within the body. It helps elimination of metabolic waste and negative emotions can be released and replaced by positive emotions. It helps to relieve congestion, headache due to migraine and sinusitis, the chest congestion, the infection, and even the asthma. Akasha Mudra can prevent jet lag when we perform 1 hour during the flight. This mudra can also increase calcium level in the body, and so any bone related diseases, it works wonderfully. It also can strengthen your bones. Moving to third mudra called Prithvi Mudra, where the tip of the ring finger touches the tip of the thumb. So it can balance the Prithvi element and it can increase vitality, strength and endurance, and it can reduce fatigue and lethargy. It helps to increase the weight for weak people, thin people, and it also is helpful for mouth ulcer and burning sensation in our eyes, stomach, urine, anus and hands and feet. And it can also control the hair loss and graying hair. Prithvi Mudra can provide vitamin A, vitamin D, E and K, and it can improve your skin complexion. Coming to fourth mudra called Varun Mudra, where the tip of the little finger touches the tip of the thumb, which keeps the water element balanced. It affects the water metabolism. It can cure dryness of eyes, dryness of digestive system, dryness of your skin, degeneration of your joint cartilage, scanty urination and urinary tract infection. And it also helps for osteoarthritis problems. It can also purify the blood and can reduce pimples. So today we have learned about four basic mudras which can balance the four elements in our body. To learn more about other mudras, keep watching our next video. Thank you.